Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I decided to do a kind of like purple look. I want to say purple soft kind of look, whatever, with glitter. If you want to see how I achieve this look, make sure you don't go nowhere. Make sure you keep on watching. But before we get any further, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. So we're gonna start with the eyebrows. Today, I will be using the Jazzy Girls. Listen. This is my favorite dip brow. I'm gonna take an angle brush by Dove. See, my brows are already. I'm gonna use another, well, I'm not gonna use this end part. I'm just gonna use the spoolie to brush my brows up. So, what I do is what I do with the prompt brow dip right is I did too much. I fill in the first a little bit and then the other way. I follow the shape of my brows. And then the end part will be dark. The tail, as they say. And I'm not worried about the shape of my brows is right now because we're gonna clean them up with concealer by 13 and by Julie's Place and my what you call it, my Too Faced. I'm gonna blend this out using a Real Techniques Deluxe brush. I'm just gonna pack it. You wanna make sure that you blend out your concealer really good, baby, because when I tell you, it's not gonna look right. And I'm just gonna take a little bit of the concealer and then the base. Concealer, I say base. Whatever kind of man. So, I'm gonna go ahead and brush out my front of my brows. I will be using Forever Jazzy Girls Paint Me palette. It looks like this. I will be taking this purple shade. This is the only shade that I will be going in today with. I think I might. So I'm taking this purple shade. So So I'm gonna put it in my transition I'm gonna use it as a transition shade. There's no fallout in this brush, in this palette. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pat, just because my concealer still wet, and I don't want it. I don't want my eyeshadow to go everywhere. So I'm just taking that light purple shade, and once I take that light purple shade, I'm gonna blend it out. Now I'm going to do a second emulsion. I'm going to go in with the Jane Charles palette. I'm going to take that dark purple shade and put that in the crease. I'm going to take this brush right here. It's a dull color brush, purple in the crease. We're going to tap. We're going to tap that purple in the crease. I feel like I ain't do makeup in forever. Well, yeah. I feel like I ain't filming forever. I'm gonna take a little bit of a dark brown shade. With this brush right here, I'm gonna take that little dark brown shade out of the James Charles palette. It's a black brown shade. And I'm just gonna add that look. I just wanna add it a little bit into this dark purple. But then I'm ready because I'm going to go back in with that dark purple. I'm going back in with that dark purple shade. You won't be like it. It won't be too low. People use Vaseline, but I use micellar water because I don't like for my lids to grease. I'm gonna take my P. Louise Vivid Violet base. And wherever I use that micellar water is what I'm going to cut my crease with. And I'm tapping. So I'm gonna add what's on this brush. I will be taking this light purple, shimmery purple. I'm gonna take some a black liner. It's by Elf. I ain't need a liner in so long. I'm gonna take a Tarte moisturizer. Cause my face be dry. I'm gonna hold it in. Taking my Born This Way foundation in the shade Caramel. I always shake my foundation up. So I'm gonna apply a little bit on the back of my hand. I'm about to use the wrong brush. I'm taking my brush. It's a Real Techniques foundation brush. I got it again. I'm gonna take my grip primer. So I want to put their primer in, the foundation. So I took some milk grip primer. Now we can go into the foundation. I'm just patting that foundation into my skin. So I'm taking my Born This Way concealer. The brush I'm using is from Real Techniques. It's a concealer, a powder brush, but I use it to conceal, to set my concealer. I'm taking a little bit more concealer. And I'm gonna let it sit for a minute and put it up under my eyes so that it can lay down my sleeping bag. And then put some around my nose too. carve out my contour. I'm trying not to use too much concealer. Probably they concealer the under eye. So I'm just bleeding this concealer out. So now take some setting powder. Now I'm going to take some setting spray. My fan broke, y'all. I'm going to take my Morphe contour palette. And I'm thinking I'm about taking this light shade right here. It's in the shade Donut. I'm taking this Donut shade right there. Take my bronzer because I tend to not. I don't know why I've been letting it sit there, that powder sit there so long. So what I'm gonna do is take my bronzer and I'm just gonna set that powder. I'm gonna add some glitter from Takeda Cosmetics. You can use my code. I will have everything down in the description box below. I Revolution blush. I'm gonna use my Morphe highlighter. I'm gonna be using two highlighters. The first one I used was Morphe, and the next one I'm gonna have everything down in the description box. So I just used two highlighters. I'm taking my mascara now. I'm gonna leave my lips matte.